This is the first march I've seen in the city of Wilton Manors. Do you think that we are closer to getting people to understand that Black lives really do matter?
I really do think that we're getting closer, because this march here and this rally isn't just about Black Lives Matter throughout the United States and the nation. It's about Black Lives Matter here in Wilton Manors for our Black trans and our Black gays as well. So the fact that our community has recognized that shows that Wilton Manors has the courage and the ability to acknowledge what's going on and willing to move forward.
The first thing we have to do is we have to get up every day and decide what are we doing to help better the situation.
Yes, and we all are here for one reason, and that's unity.
Absolutely.
And thank God that everybody was able to come together today, whether it's out of the love and courage that they have for their friends and their allies, or just for themselves. We're all here to speak up, and we could only be grateful that we have that chance to do so.